The Islamic calendar is a lunar calendar whose time reckoning is tied to the moon phases. Each month lasts for a lunation, which is the time span from one new moon to the next. This moon cycle encompasses all the phases of the moon. The timing of the month Islamic calendar bears on astronomical observation. A new moon can only begin after waxing crescent moon. The waxing crescent moon is the moon phase which starts right after new moon. It's observed shortly after sunset. Unlike other calendar systems that use leap days or leap months to synchronize the calendar with the solar year, the Islamic calendar is completely detached from astronomical seasons, which are marked by equinoxes and solstices. An Islamic year consistently falls about 11 days short of the solar year. For that reason, the Islamic calendar cannot be used for agriculture or other activities traditionally linked to the season. This dependence on astronomical observation makes it difficult to predict the length of Islamic month. Clouds and other adverse atmospheric conditions can obscure an otherwise visible crescent moon. When this happens, the month may be extended by a day, delaying both the beginning of the new month. This is why the date for Muslims may change at short notice.